I am choosing not to have a slate, so there can be nobody coming out in my favor because I simply have decided not to entertain a slate. And that is for a number of reasons, but primarily because I am in the race for leadership. I think that in the capacity as a leader, if I'm elected as the leader of this party, that there will be a lot of fence mending, a lot of mending of the fences would need to happen, a lot of bringing together of the divided factions, and that has got to be done by a leader who can do that. And if I'm not aligned, I don't have a candidate at the various different offerings, that puts me in a better position to do so. Also, I have to now speak to delegates from all of my colleagues, even those who are from constituencies where their leaders are offering themselves and may well put themselves up on Minister Saldiva's slate. So I want to leave all of my options open. I am running for one position. And I also view at this time, given who I know have applied, that all the candidates are of good caliber. And so whoever wins for first deputy, whoever wins for second deputy, whoever wins for, well, as far as I know, we only have one application for chairman. Whoever wins for vice chairman, I am prepared to work for them, work with them, so that we can move things forward.